So, what's up YouTube? It's the Big Kahuna back again with another video. And today I wanted to talk about the perception that all the exclusives from the XB1 will be coming over to the PC. So you have these PC elitists that are sitting around, sitting there pointing, telling people not to get an XB1. It's trash. Most of their games are coming to the PC anyway. So this is what happens. You have the PC guys that are sitting there waiting for our exclusives to come to their platform. But meanwhile, over here, you don't hear anybody worrying about their stuff coming to us. But let me let you in on a little secret. One thing that a lot of people have seemed to forgotten is that some of their games, some of their PC games, will be coming over to the XB1 as well. But of course, you know, this won't make a difference then. Then it'll be, oh, but those games are old, but those games are trash, nobody plays those. So what do the PC elitists have to feel about that? Take a look at this game right here. This game was once on the PC, now it is on the XB1 and also the PS4. So while we have games that may go to their platform, we will also have games that are coming from their platform to our platform. Will you hear any of the PC elitists say anything about what's the motivation for me to get a PC now that I'm getting some of their games over here? No, you won't. But anyway, we'll also be, of course, everybody knows we'll be cross-platforming, chatting with them and playing with some of the games that will be coming from our platform and going to theirs as well, their games that are coming to our platform, which to me adds more gamers and more people for us to smack down. So what do the PC people think about this?
So like I said before, I guess the thing with them will be either the games that are coming over to the XB1 are crap, even though there's been games going from the PC over to the PlayStation 4 also. So, once again, why would I need a PC? I can go get me a PlayStation 4 and play all your handy-dandy games. According to you guys, and like I said, a lot of your games will be coming over to the XB1. So what is the purpose of me getting a PC? Oh, let me take a guess. 1080p? 60 frames per second? Well, like I said before, I could have got me a PC if I wanted all that. If that was my biggest reason for gaming was 1080p and 60 frames per second, I could have got a PC. I did, however, think about getting a Alien Alpha, and guess what? All the PC guys, not the PC elitists, but all the PC guys said, don't get it, it's trash. I wonder what the PC elitists would say. Would they tell me to go get this? I wonder. But anyway, as I always say, fanboys don't love their favorite system. They just hate it. Power to the PC. Peace.